Nahihirapan ka bang pumili ng trusted at reputable developer para sa condo investment mo? In this video, i-share ko sa inyo ang success story ng SM Development Corporation or mas kilala bilang SMDC. Hello! Kamusta na? Ayos pa ba? Ito po si Desay Barretto, isang OFW. O may tips ako dyan para sa lahat ng mga OFW na single. Pag may nanligaw sa inyo, hanapan nyo ng Senomar. Oops! Galing yan kay TikTok, not me! At isa din akong SMDC Authorized International Marketing Partner dito sa Dubai. Welcome to my channel! Alam naman natin na napakaraming SM malls sa buong Pilipinas. World class ang design, maayos ang pagkakagawa at higit sa lahat, very convenient na mamili kasi halos lahat ng grocery items ay available dito at very accessible pa sa public transportation. Yan mismo ang ginawang business model ng SMDC para sa mga condo residential developments nito. SMDC is 100% subsidiary of SM Prime. Kumbaga, isa siya sa mga sangay nito para sa condo residential development. Bago natin pag-usapan ng gusto ang SMDC, please do like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para wala kayong mamiss na tips and latest news about sa real estate investing. Tara na at panoorin na natin ang maikling video presentation ng SMDC.
SMDC is the biggest residential real estate developer in the Philippines. It is part of the SM Group, one of the country's largest multi-corporations that holds the most established companies in multiple industries, such as retail, finance, and real estate. The SM Group's real estate arm, SM Prime, is one of Southeast Asia's largest and most trusted land development firms. It builds innovative lifestyle cities, offices, hotels, convention centers, malls, and residential developments. This includes three of the largest malls in the world, as well as mall and residential developments in China. SMDC is a 100% owned subsidiary of SM Prime. SMDC's business philosophy is to fulfill the Filipino's dream of living the five-star lifestyle. To do this, it introduced the concept of integrated living, where an SM mall and SMDC development are combined into a single property. This way, residents have access to every convenience the mall offers. In 2006, SMDC launched its first development, Mezzo Residences. Now, over a decade later, we have broken ground in over 40 projects, sold over 100,000 units, and turned over more than 60,000 homes. SMDC is now the largest and fastest growing residential real estate developer in the country to date. It owes its great success to its business strategy of building only in prime locations, near central business districts, top universities, major highways, and transportation hubs to ensure that residents are right at the center of it all. SMDC homes have world-class amenities, grand lobbies, and provide professional property management. Through its efforts, SMDC has vastly improved and upgraded the Filipino lifestyle by making luxury living more accessible. It aims to sustain its place as the country's leading developer by providing a lifestyle that is convenient, safe, secure, upscale, yet affordable. Its excellent property management services keep the long-term value of the units to ensure that the investment is always at its best. SMDC investors get the following advantages: increasing rental yield and property values of up to 7% and more, along with a hassle-free leasing service. SMDC does its part in helping build the nation by changing the way Filipinos live and setting the new standard in real estate. It nurtures communities to live better and provides safer and more convenient environments where families can grow and flourish for generations. SMDC made the five-star lifestyle attainable for Filipinos dreaming of a better future. And it plans to continue to deliver this as it grows over the years hand in hand with you. So whether you're an investor or a potential homeowner, you have it best with the good guys.
Napakagandang video, di ba? Since 2006, 15 years nang nagbibigay ng quality projects ang SMDC sa pamilyang Pilipino. It completed more than 50 residential projects, sold more than 160,000 units, and turned over more than 65,000 homes. Wow. Kung hindi pa ba natin na matatawag na success story yan, ewan ko na lang. By the way guys, kung gusto nyong malaman kung saan nag-i-invest si Mr. Chinkitan and other Pinoy billionaires, you can check out my previous video. At kung gusto nyo rin malaman kung worth it ba na mag-invest sa SMDC Sands Residences, you can also watch it here. So, bakit ko nga ba tinawag na best Pinoy rental investment ang SMDC? There are two main reasons and allow me to explain in detail. Una, SMDC is 100% subsidiary of SM Prime Holdings or SMPH and is part of the SM Group. Diyan pa lang, makikita mo na na matatag at mapagkakatiwalaan ang SMDC. At sure ka na hindi mahihinto or maaantala ang construction ng condo investment mo from start to finish. Pinapahalagahan ng C family ang kanilang pangalan, kaya naman committed sila sa timeline ng lahat ng kanilang development. Aside from that, sure ka na magiging kumikitang kabuhayan ng condo investment mo kasi nga masusing pinag-aralan ng SMDC ang mga location kung saan itatayo ang mga kondo nila. By the way, SMDC won the Best Developer Award in the recently concluded 8th Property Guru Philippines Property Awards, the real estate industry's gold standard recognition in Asia. Pangalawa, excellent property management. Ano ba ang excellent property management? Ito yung para kang papasok sa isang 5-star hotel kung saan may isang doorman na magbubukas ng entrance door para sa'yo. At meron ding front desk concierge services na i-welcome ka. Given na dapat sa lahat ng condo ang strict security ng entrances at exits, but SMDC, take it to the next level! Hindi lang nila pinapanatiling maayos, mabango at malinis ang kapaligiran ng condo unit mo, pagkos, tinutulungan ka pa nilang iparent o ipalis ang unit mo. Amazing, di ba? Sila na ang bahalang maghanap ng tenant para sa'yo. Kumbaga, hassle-free leasing. At isa pa, wala ka nang makikitang ganyan sa ibang developer. SMDC lang ang meron yan. Guys, bilang conclusion, gusto kong maintindihan ninyo ang kasabihan na model what works. Madalas nyo itong marinig sa lahat ng mga successful na businessman at investors. Nakita mo naman siguro kung gaano ka-successful ang SM Group sa pagpapalago at pagpapalaki ng mga malls at businesses nila. Kaya wala naman sigurong masama kung makiride on tayo o makisakay sa pag-unlad nila. Question of the day, ano pa ba ang pumipigil sa'yo para mag-inquire na now na sa SMDC para masimulan na ang condo investment mo? 'Cause you know, time is gone! Leave me a comment down below kung may additional questions pa kayo about SMDC condos at real estate investment. I'm so excited guys to hear about your comments kasi aside from your my inspiration sa paggawa ng content ko, ay masaya akong malaman na marami kayong natututunan sa mga videos ko. Hanggang dito na lang muna and be sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell kasi this helps grow the channel. By the way, at the end of this video, there's a link on the newest pre-selling condo development ng SMDC Sands Residences located in Rojas Boulevard, Manila. 100% sure ako na magugustuhan nyo ito kasi nga napakalaki ng potential growth nito. I will leave in the description down below my social media links where you can directly get in touch with me if you have additional questions. And please do share this video to your family, friends, and loved ones na sa tingin nyo ay makakatulong ng gusto ng video ko. Happy investing! Keep safe always and God bless! See you in my next video! Bye!